be shy. I promise not to bite until we've been formally introduced. My name's Astarion, and I've spent a century stalking the night, hunting for pretty morsels just like you. A man called Cazador made me what I am, kept me like a pet, forced me to do his bidding. No more. The Tapel's influence broke his dominance over me, and now I can finally pursue the one thing I've hungered for these long, dark years. Revenge. I'm going back to Baldur's Gate to track Cazador down in his lair. I'll be the last thing the bastard ever sees.
Where to next?
Let's hope the locals are friendly.
Hells.
Be wary.
More of those wretched things.
Where to next?
Let's hope the locals are friendly.
Thank you.
Down, down by the river. Remarkable.
Good.
Remarkable. Follow your instincts. Don't be afraid.
inside if we hadn't been attacked. Someone else got out. Like the other survivors. Wonder who was inside.
These boots have seen everything.
Not everyone made it out alive.
This is the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye. The casing is fragile. The slightest touch could cause it to crumble.
Lucky I made it out.
Oh, I feel better.
These boots have seen everything.
Images of goblins, their habits and histories flash into your mind.
We are trapped. Help us.
A schematic of a nautiloid flashes into your mind. Nerves, sinews. As much living being as ship.
Release us.
One day I'll catch a break.
Mind Flayer Horticulture.
We are here.
Doesn't do anything.
Help us.
To save us from this place.
From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please. Before they return!
They return.
The enemy. So many enemies.
A newborn.
Born new from this husk.
you realize you're talking to an intellect devourer, a minion of the Mind Flayers who abducted you.
Remove us
from this body!
From this case, free us.
An opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient should it prove a threat. Pauses, listening. Something behind your eyes seizes in recognition.
We must go to the helm.
At the helm, we are needed.
Us. We are us.
The brain tenses, as though querying an unseen advisor.
Do you not hear it? We will not survive here.
We are needed to
navigate.
We are needed to leave this realm.
To the helm we go!
We are going to the helm.
Rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Oh, my head. What is this? Skvarr. You are no thrall. Vlakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. We carry Mind Flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geih, Mind Flayers. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. As for that thing, it will remain tame as long as it believes we are thralls. It may be of use in the fight to come.
Attacker!
Breathe deep and move.
Surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
Must be on my way. Nothing but brains. Food for mind flayers, I suppose.
Able to take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Time for stragglers.
The construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Try that contraption next to the pod. They did something to it when they sealed me in. Hurry! Please!
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
Whatever fits in that socket must power this thing.
This thing! Keep looking!
images appear in your mind. A brain, a Githyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness.
Needs a key.
Appear in your mind, a brain, a Githyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness. The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then... The console appears dormant. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
No one stole me yet.
Life flickers in him.
Should mind my step.
Woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you.
I hear something. Voices.
I hear nothing of the sort.
As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change. Stares at you, weak and dazed.
Don't bother. You're barely dented.
The console appears dormant. The console hums to life. But what is its purpose? Will it free the captive, or transform her like that other unfortunate? Nothing in the appearance of the device betrays its purpose. It could do anything. It could even transform the occupant of the pod, like what happened before. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. The parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. Brain of the console process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
Be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you have a Gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. More that Gith have a problem with everyone else. But there's more important matters right now. Survival. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. I did. It must be because of those parasites they put in us. But that'll have to wait. Are we going to help each other or not? Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on.
Might not be the time.
We're nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Kanyank.
Deal with the Geich after we escape.
Connect the nerves.
Nerves!
We will connect them.
Let me betray you!
We need to get out of here now.
Mm-hmm.
On the move.
What's the plan?
this ship hits the ground, we're dead.
Better be cautious.
My way.
Come a little closer.
Take this ship.
Ha!
catch a break.
The Helm's alien transponder. You made it in time. As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. Other than the infection, you're more or less intact. A miracle, given everything you've been through. But it'll all be for nothing if you don't find help soon. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.
Never wanted the easy path.
Alive. I'm alive. How is this possible? I remember the ship. I remember falling. Then nothing. No, I don't recognize this place. But anything's an improvement on where we just came from. First things first, we need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads. We need each other, and we both know what's at stake. Can't think of better company. One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you again. for freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that. Lead the way.
As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. Other than the tadpole.
You're alive. I remember we might have escaped, but we need each other. And one thing, it would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod. Lead the way.